Hello Island Tribe Warriors, this is Dossifloss and I am back in Island Tribes for another video. I'm going to show you how to level up really fast on my account from the new Petventures, my Knight of Morals account. Hi Alt account, how are you doing? I'm going to cheat a little bit by helping my Alt account out and giving it some stuff that she needs or he needs to get, because it's kind of confusing whether it's a she or he. That stuff that you need to get to the ocean trader quite fast, some flippers and some pearl armor, so they will have enough oxygen. By alt, you now have the stuff that you need, but you will also need something else, and therefore I will have to place my base down a little bit. This is one of the storage bases, and I need to get this volcanic ore, and I need to give it to this person here. There you go, take it out of the chest and cook it for me please, because you need XP. I passed on all the volcanic ores that I have, and the reason I'm making this video is because this guy here is too laggy to get to the volcanic forge himself, and we decided to cook his ores. I will cook them for him, I can get the XP, and he can get cooked obsidian from me back after we have done it. And he has about 122 volcanic ores, so that's a lot. Put him in the chest, thank you. And here we are at the end, he has put all his ores in the chest, took a little while. Now we're going to go to that volcanic forge location, that secret location very deep underwater. Let's see if he can make it. Come on my raft when you are ready. And it's kind of funny because he will take a long time to be ready to get on a simple raft. That's the wrong raft. This raft. I want you to be on my raft. Because if you drive with me, you will be less laggy. Because I don't have the lag that you have. Now, you are crashing my raft. So now we have to get it unstuck a little bit. Yeah, good, good. Sit down, please. Hi, Megalodon shark. You fat, lazy shark. And we are going to go to the place where we can enter the underwater cave system, one of the places. The place where you can also meet the ocean trader. And you can go harvest pearls and shells down there as well. So on the right we have one of the main islands, and on the left we have the Winter Island, and in front of us we have the skull cave with the teeth in it, the shark mouth maybe. Iconic future on the island, on this map. We are nearing the place there where you can see that seaweed growing out of the water, and that's where we're going to enter the deep sea. I am in my VIP server, but as you can see, my VIP server is sometimes as busy as a public server. People using it quite a lot. You can find it in my Discord if you want to join that VIP server as well. And I'll put on the armor. You need good armor to get down there. Sea glass probably isn't going to do that for you. So try and get a shell helmet quick. As you can see, I have got 280 oxygen when I start this journey. And that will bring me far enough. The flippers make me swim fast. If you don't have the flippers but only have the pearl armor, you can't swim this fast, and then you might have a little bit more trouble. Then you can use a glitch by bumping your head on the cave ceiling, Just jump with your head against the cave ceiling, and that way you won't lose any oxygen. And you can also use candy, and it will make you swim faster. But then you need a lot of candy. That's true. So here we are at the place where we can enter the ocean trader, and down there you can see the tunnel to go to the volcanic forge. But we are going to take a break here at the ocean trader to reset our oxygen levels, because we need that reset of oxygen level. Take some food here as well. This is the ocean trader's place, and this is the tunnel to the volcanic furnace. So they made it quite difficult to get there, and it will also take you a long time. And you have to of course be aware that you don't get attacked down here, because if you die with this armor on, then you lose it. But if you drown with this armor on, then you don't lose it. So that's something you can keep in mind. And the bat spawn glitch, that doesn't work anymore. That you could see in one of my previous videos about how to get to the forge and the ocean trader. You can't build the bed anymore down here. Now we are swimming and swimming, and we are swimming fast. I speeded up the footage a little bit, otherwise the video will take too long. And now we are here, and we are ready to cook 178 volcanic ores. And now you have to keep in mind, you can only drop 10. Yeah, you can drop more of them, but they will despawn if you drop more than 10 at the same time. So you can cook them per 10, and that's why I will speed up this footage now, because it's going to take me more than half an hour to cook all these ores. But look at my level going up. Look how much XP I'm gaining. Every cooked ore gives me 50 XP points, and therefore this is the best and fastest way to level up in Island Tribes. Another way is killing slimes. Go down in the cave systems, in the main cave systems, and find those slimes. And meantime, maybe go between the ruby and xenite ores, or just stay at the mushroom main level and at the xenite golem main level. The deeper you go, the more difficult the slimes are to kill, but the more XP you get from them. And there's usually 4 slimes at each level, and in between you could mine the ores down there, the gold and the silver and maybe some ruby. And I am gaining levels. I was level 100 when we started this, and let's see how much levels I will gain. There is not a 2 times XP event, sadly. If I would have done it with the 2 times XP event, it would have even gone faster, and I don't have a game pass either. Because there is a game pass for 2 times XP, and then of course you get there faster. And if you have the game pass and there is the 2 times XP event, you even get 4 times worth the XP. So yeah, if you want to level up or have a lot of XP, then I suggest you go for that game pass and play when the event is going. Cooking the last 2 ores finally. Now all that I have left to do is give Leggy Timothy back his obsidian. And we got to level 170, so we gained 70 levels from that 178 volcanic ores that we cooked. Thanks for watching the video. Dos Vlos out.